Second last on the card closes down the quaddy. They're set to run. Ready now. Arms fold. Racing. And away quickly towards the outside was I'm Feeling Fiery, coming up having a look for the lead. Bohannon's going to be crossed here, and it'll be I'm Feeling Fiery leading. Now here comes We Salute You. It comes up strongly on the outside, and it'll take over soon after. Third spot, Bohannon. They were followed next by Firestorm Red. Further back in the field then is Delilah, as they work their way to the back straight. The next one, Mark of Integrity, D.N. Pena, and Crookwell Jake is going to settle at the tail of the field. They work into the back straight, 27-7 the first quarter, and We Salute You making play by 5 metres. Second posse is I'm Feeling Fiery. Bohannon is third, Firestorm Red is fourth, and fifth down the back straight, Delilah. Making a move, D.N. Pena, getting a little closer to the action now. Back on its inside is Mark of Integrity, and on the outer, Crookwell Jake whips them in. They're down the back straight now, 800 metres left to go. We Salute You. It's been well tried in betting. It leads the way by 4 metres. In second spot, I'm Feeling Fiery, Bohannon, D.N. Pena, and Firestorm Red on its inside. 4 metres, Crookwell Jake. Delilah's got herself in an awkward posse back on the inner, and last of all is Mark of Integrity. That second quarter was 30-3, 58 the half, and Blake Fitzpatrick, he just starts to up the ante here on We Salute You, and he puts up 6 metres as they near the home turn. In second spot, trying to stay on, I'm Feeling Fiery, Bohannon, D.N. Pena, Firestorm Red, and Delilah, driven for luck, will stick to the inside. We Salute You, first to see the judge. He goes full bore, coming out after it now on the outside as I'm Feeling Fiery, Bohannon, Firestorm Red darts back to the inside. The leader narrowly, We Salute You. On the outside, I'm Feeling Fiery, Firestorm Red. It's a great finish late, Bohannon. Here comes I'm Feeling Fiery coming out after the leader, which is We Salute You. They hit it. I think I'm Feeling Fiery, a nostril. I'm Feeling Fiery, maybe a nose to We Salute You, Bohannon, and Firestorm Red. They were followed back on the outside then by Mark of Integrity. D.N. Pena didn't come on. Delilah was back at the tail of the field, and it was a great finish. Crookwell Jake was behind it in 153.4. I have a slight leaning to I'm Feeling Fiery to win this by a slender margin.